The little man getting the big man on the move. The kind of rally I think a lot of us expected. Too much air.
Tweak.
Beautiful. There it is again. You can't miss with it at the moment. Oh, yeah. What a great recovery. There's a good return off a decent serve. I wonder if Nishioka is still thinking about that missed volley, because it was critical. There's the difference, lifting the ball time after time on the forehand and then crushing. No holding back. Brilliant. He held it together, Nishioka. Yes. That'll be a pleasing rally after the last 4 or 5 minutes. Same again. Beautiful. So crafty the way he was on the back foot. So that wide is doing the job. Couple of break points saved. Yep. He's not frightened of the forehand. Oh, he's made it. Just wasn't quite deep enough. magnificently redirected. Whoa, a scorcher. And the rest of his game seemed to follow. That wasn't a great tiebreak. Well, the first few points were wonderful, and then it was all Khachanov. Oh, what a cracking rally. Yeah. Khachanov, conversely, has got a lot of dynamic moves left in him. Another one there. Oh, so good. He knew how important that was. Another decent serve. He'd got enough back and a riveting finish. Just gets there, but can't do anything once he's there. There it is. Magnificent for Karen Khachanov. His first title in 5 years. It was a super contest in the first set, but once the second set started, it was obvious that Nishioka didn't have it in his legs. Khachanov took advantage. And only his second tournament back after the stress factor in his back. He is a champion again. And there's the trophy. A great achievement. One really tough match in the quarterfinal against Mackenzie McDonald, but otherwise straight sets against the qualifier from Aussie, Alex Bolt, and the number four seed, Seb Korda, and here again in the final against Yoshihito Nishioka.